And Natalya with a big right hand.
You want to mess with me, Sasha?
And Sasha, uh-oh, and sending Natalya flying. And boom! And Natalya, oh, caught Sasha. Right here is classic Natalya.
Oh, and almost.
Banks had it scouted.
Yeah, picked the ankle, looking for the bank statement. Sasha Banks with it locked in. Is Natalya going to tap out here? Natalya trying to survive. Banks trying to put her away.
Natalya trying to fight for the bottom rope to break the submission. Can she hang on?
Still pretty far. Oh, smart ring aware. Oh.
Oh, Natalya rolling through and now trying to step through.
Great
and looking
counter.
For the sharpshooter. And there's the sharpshooter.
Right in the middle of the ring. Sasha Banks so far away from those ropes.
Is Sasha going to tap out to Natalya in this one-on-one match?
In her hometown, this would be humiliating for the boss.
Banks trying to make it to the bottom rope to force a break here. Drag back center of the ring. And Beth Phoenix with a sharpshooter locked into Sasha Banks.
Natalya's got it locked in. Beth Phoenix cheering Natalya on from the outside. Banks in a world of agony right now.
Banks trying to make it to the bottom rope. Natalya!
Natalya was cranking on the sharpshooter with everything she had, obviously feeling exhausted.
And look at this, Nia Jackson, Tamina from out of nowhere.
Oh my God.
Bailey and now Banks, and now here's the Glamazon. Beth Phoenix powering Tamina into the corner. And look at Beth go, and now Nia Jax.
Beth Phoenix just teeing off on Tamina, and now Nia Jax, did she do it?
No! Oh my God.
Beth is still fighting back.
From Beth Phoenix, get that out of your mouth right now.
Phoenix like a one-woman army right now. Uh-oh. Are we gonna see it?
Yes, we are!
The Glam Slam!
The power of the Glamazon! Beth Phoenix has still got it.
A hell of a woman to have in your corner. Good job, Natty.
Uh-huh, look at that. If that's not a message sent,
oh,
I don't know what is.
Beth Phoenix said, I'd love to come out of retirement if I could get a tag team title opportunity with my friend Natalya.